To show you some of the things that we created, and during the creation we talked about different ways these could be made and different things you could put them on, and I want you to see what we've got here. You've seen how easy it is to make something that's plain into something that's really pretty, and I know that you'll have a lot of fun trying it. It's very easy. All right, thank you for watching our segment on making things around the house that are boring look better, and hope to see you again.